coach to pick our four of the Tigers. Thank you. Perry. You guys got the right side. Again on the carry, he goes up the right side.
Daggum call.
Hand off left to Cedric Field. He comes off the left. Roger Hart. around and all the people goes around the right side. Williams, who goes right at the center of the line. Josh Fogle takes the handoff in the backfield, goes around the right side. He's going to be inside of the 15. Let's see where they start. Center of the line. is Hart on the carry, takes the handoff, goes around the left side, go to Bobcats.
Yeah.
Field takes the handoff in the backfield.
Thank you.
Then the handoff goes to Field. Peacock. He's going to be out to about. Kurt Williams takes the handoff. Tries to go up the left side. Turn around the keep. Thank you. Williams takes the handoff, comes up to Fuller. He's going to be out near the 13-yard line. Josh Fuller on the carry, tries to go around the left side. Goes at the center of the line. Nogueski on the carry, takes the handoff in the backfield. Handoff is to Aldridge. He goes around the left side. He's going to be down to about the 30. In the box rush, we'll be on the road playing at Crockett County next Friday night. That is the goal!